Good morning. This time you'll see me not make coffee in the first shot for a change, but a smoothie. Shocking, right? It's been a hot minute. My new side job as a delivery cyclist, on top of my regular thesis-evading activities, have kept me quite busy. This little vlog encompasses 2 days. This morning I spent some time making food, studying, and cleaning up a bit. This was filmed a while ago, and at the time I was busy finishing my last couple of courses before I could focus fully on my thesis, which I now can. So, in this video I visit a dear friend, Irene. I will tell you a little bit about how we became friends and how, after years of not so much contact, we rekindled our friendship. I traveled by train to her house, which takes almost 2 hours door to door. I used this time to do a little more reading. Also, the views on this route are quite beautiful, even though the train window is incredibly dirty. Also, lately I've been kind of into puzzles. I never used to be able to finish them because I didn't have any patience to, but I've actually been able to do this. We then did some shopping because we wanted to bake some pancakes, and we made a risotto that evening. Then we walked the dog, of course. She has a very cute dog named Toby. So, Irene and I met when we were about 15, when we became classmates. Now, it took us a little while to become friends. I distinctly remember a squabble that involved a boy needing to be impressed, or so one of us thought. But hey, it's hard being a teenager. We soon connected, however, due to a shared love for music, especially making music. Irene plays the piano really well, and I enjoyed singing. Stay tuned for a little snippet of one of our collaborations back when we were 16 or 17. Now, for some reason, we lost contact for a while. We talked every once in a while, but didn't see really much of each other for several years. We'd both had big things happen in our lives. One day we started to talk about all of this through WhatsApp, and shortly we met again in person. I was pleasantly surprised at how little we had both changed, even though it had been years. I guess once you've been friends, it's pretty easy for that bond to rekindle. Remember I said how Irene played the piano really well? She has actually been teaching me some piano. I now know the most basic chords, and I have been trying out some easy songs. Here I was getting really frustrated with forgetting one of the chords.
Dan ben ik me vergeten. Ben je gekke hond? Gekke hond.
Ik ben de behind the scenes. So, did I mention that Irene actually plays in a band? She's very cool. I was actually able to go with her to a repetition and sing some backing vocals for them, which was a really cool experience. And we had a lot of fun in the process. So, I don't know how she was actually able to see the piano with all that sheet music on it. It's very impressive. So, as promised, here is some bonus footage of one of the covers that we did when we were teenagers. So, don't judge me too hard. We played a cover by Augustana, which is called Boston. Thank you.
think I got past.